The Giants went 6-10 last year, but they revamped their offense and their defense in the preseason. On the defensive side, they've got defensive linemen Olivier Vernon and Damon Harrison, along with cornerback Janoris Jenkins. And on offense, they got former Pro Bowler Victor Cruz, along with draft pick Sterling Shepard. I'm Khalil Foreman from SBC Nation.